Oh, here's a little sweetheart. This is Dingo. Dingo's ID number here at the Baldwin Park Shelter is A1328029. Dingo is a male miniature pincher, and he is about 13 years old. So he's a senior. You can see from that little kabuki mask of white that he's got on his face. He's such a sweetheart. Dingo was an owner surrender, came in here on October 8th because his owner was in an accident and was afraid that she could no longer take care of him. So that's what happened. But here he is, and this is a sweet, darling little boy. He's having a little trouble walking, and he might have a bit of myelopathy, which is something age-related. He is definitely a senior, but he is so, so dear and sweet, and he needs help. He needs somebody who's going to give him the golden years that he deserves. Coming up toward the end, don't you, honey? What do you think, Anna? Anything else you can tell us about him?
I mean, it's always hard for people to adopt a senior because they look at the medical costs that go along with
right.
it. But the other thing that comes along with them is they're usually have very good behavior. They don't need extra training.
Right.
They're usually very easy. They sleep a lot. It's not a hard-working. It won't be hard work to take care of this kind of dog. But
right.
I mean, yes, he'll need some medical care like any dog is going to need. But you know, shelter dogs give back the love tenfold when you adopt them, and I know this one won't be any exception.
That's true. And he's such a doll, and he is so warming up to Anna here. He's just all he wants
here the whole
is
time.
To lay in a lap and just get some hugs, and can't we just relax together? You know, just a little 10-pound boy. Come on down and see Dingo. Boy, is he a sweetheart, and he deserves to have a family. Huh, baby? Yeah.